Traveling now on the low highway, 3,000 miles to the Frisco Bay.